verse for today is in Psalms 34, verse 8. Taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who takes refuge in him. Have you tasted of the goodness of the Lord? Well, friends, for you to be able to taste it, you got to be in the Lord. Well, there is a saying that goes this way. The proof of the pudding is in the eating. Unless you eat the pudding, friends, you will never know that it tastes good. And so with the Lord. Unless you start your walk with the Lord, you will never know that He is good to you. But once you start your walk, friends, then you'll experience the full blessing that God had in store for you. And so, walk with the Lord. Amen. Start your walk with the Lord and see the goodness of the Lord. Taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who takes refuge in Him. Yes, if the Lord is good, just as you have tasted, friends, then you are blessed if you continue to take shelter in the Lord, to make Him as your fortress, as your refuge, so that in times of need, friends, you will run to Him and taste again the goodness of the Lord. Hallelujah. Well, even in the word that He had given us, well, taste it. Read the word. Amen. Read it. And then you will see that it's so true, that every promise of God is true. Well, the Apostle Peter had said it this way. Crave for the pure spiritual milk that you may grow thereby, now that you have tasted that the Lord is good. Hallelujah. Yes, as you read the word, friends, and as you examine the word, you would see that it is so true and that you have been blessed by it. Now that you know that it is so, then crave even more, desire even more to read the word, to study it. Amen. Now that you know that the word is good, or the Lord is good, well, friends, read the word. And thank God that we have this opportunity again to encourage one another through this voice of the Lord. That through it, friends, you hear messages from the Lord. And as you hear and as you're blessed, then crave for the pure spiritual milk. The pure spiritual milk, friends, is the Bible. Amen. Not other reading materials. No. Even these are Christian materials, friends. No. Those are not the pure spiritual milk. The pure spiritual milk is the Bible itself. Read it. Amen. And meditate on it. Digest it, friends. And be nourished by it. Then you will grow in your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And therefore, friends, now that you know that God is good, now that you have tasted of His goodness, friends, crave for the pure spiritual milk. Develop a close relationship with the Lord. Take shelter in Him, friends. Go to Him every time that you're challenged. Because now you know that He is your help in times of need. Now you know that He is your provider, that He can be your healer. Friends, all these things you have already tasted. Hold on to that faith and continue your walk with the Lord. Amen. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. And lift up His countenance on you and give you His peace, His shalom. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.